Hi friends, today I am going to talk about how to schedule the Google Cloud storage from one location to another location on a specified time zone. Google is offering storage transfer service along with the scheduling mechanism. We can transfer the data from multi-regional to nearline storage or multi-regional to cold line storage on specified time. So this is the main agenda of this today's session. So we'll be going for the practicals. So here I'm in the Google Cloud storage area. So I have a data with multi-regional storage class, that is GCP, AWS movement. So I have some kind of information, it will be there in my folder. I want to transfer this data to nearline storage class. So can you observe here? This is my nearline storage class. Nothing, it will be there. I want to get the data from multi-regional to nearline. So I want to opt the transfer service option. So you want to create a transfer. So now I want to provide the source information. This is available in the Google Cloud Storage bucket. So I want to provide this name is this particular folder. So now it will be asking for the destination folder. This is my nearline is my destination folder. So can you please observe here? Overwrite the destination with source even when identical. Delete objects from the source once the transfer. Delete object from the destination if there is no version in the source. I am opting the select option, second option. And can you please observe here? This is the scheduling phase. Configure transfer. So it has a two options: run now or run whatever the time you want. So can you please observe here? So I want to opt for, so another say 15 and 25. We can make it as a 40 and create. Can you please observe here? So this particular schedule has been configuring and no transfer operation yet. The transfer will done at 12:15 a.m. but I have opted for 12:15:40. 35, 36, 37, 38. Now, so can you observe here? It got been triggered now. It will be transferring the data from source to destination bucket. So it will be started. Completed. So we'll go back and see. So my source name is AWS movement. There is a multi-regional. So data has been removed and the destination name is Hyderabad nearline. So can you please observe here? The data has been captured by this description. This is the way we can schedule the time according to our requirement. Thanks for watching my video.